second movement is called Song for the Banished Tribes. The idea of this movement came from the Native American flute that I own and that I play. Research indicates that it may have been the Iroquois or Erie Indians who vanished from the Cuyahoga Valley over 200 years ago. The opening theme will be played first on the Indian flute by our oboe player, Keith Flower, and then by the flute section. The sound of tom-toms separate the various sections. Part of the piece is aleatoric, or chance music. It features a background over which various players improvise or make up their solos as they go along. So that piece never sounds, that part of the piece never sounds the same twice. Improvising their solos will be Bill Aaron on alto sax, Diane Grubet on flute, Joffrey Whitfield on a small harp, and Mark Nemoyten on the trumpet. Then all are combined, with all the voices are combined together. And let's move on with that. Second movement, Song for the Banished Tribes.